Today, we're going to look at something a little bit different and take a look at Apple CarPlay available in the Toyota AYGO. Hi, my name's Philip from Pinkstone's Toyota, and today we're going to look at the fantastic new feature available in the Toyota AYGO, which is Apple CarPlay. So simply by taking your iPhone and your iPhone cable and plugging them together, connecting to the car, Apple CarPlay will appear on the 7-inch touchscreen display. You'll then have access to some of the apps that you have available on your iPhone, such as Messages, Maps, Music, Phone, Podcasts, and some of the third-party apps are starting to arrive now, such as Spotify, WhatsApp, and Google Maps. But probably most important about Apple CarPlay is having the integration of the voice command system through Siri. So now we have a new button located around the touchscreen, which will work with Apple CarPlay and allow us to speak to Siri. So we can tell Siri such things to like call somebody or ask for directions. We can even dictate a text message to Siri. It will read it back to you and then you can send that message. And vice versa, if you receive a text message from somebody, it will read the text message out to you, and then again, you can reply in the same way. All this is just aiding it in minimizing distraction whilst on the road, but allowing you to stay connected whilst on the move. Some of my favorite features with Apple CarPlay is being able to set a destination before we get in the car using the iPhone Maps, and when we get to the car and we plug in our device, our destination, our route is already labeled out for me, which is fantastic. Also, I really enjoy that. We've got the podcast app, which is, I've never seen it in any other car, but if you have a podcast and you listen to podcasts like me regularly, you can actually use the 15-second skip feature, which is only normally available on your device. So that is very, very handy to kind of skip through or find the part that you want quite easily. My experience of Siri is really good. It never doesn't get the text message that I want to dictate to it, or if I'm telling it to do something, it normally gets it straight away. And that's not without trying to speak in a certain way. It does get it from just speaking normally. Also, if you do have Apple Music, some of the Apple Music features do translate into the Apple CarPlay, such as the unique playlists that it creates for you. And if you wanted to play a song that you didn't have on your device, it will use, Siri will use the internet and it will find it for you and it will play it through, just as long as you've got good reception. If you're an Android user, Android Auto is available as well in the Toyota AYGO. If you've not yet experienced Apple CarPlay or Android Auto, come and take it for a spin inside the Toyota AYGO, either in the showroom, one of our showroom models, or on a test drive and a demonstrator. The Toyota AYGO is a fantastic city car, and if you've not yet experienced it, it's fantastic value for money, and I definitely recommend you should come and check it. So come and visit us at Pinkstone's Toyota. You can ring us on 01782 599 111. Thanks for watching.